everybody, and welcome to Evil Dead Regeneration. I'm Lucas Plays, and let's play.
No, over to aim.
Paige! There we go.
You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
You're toast, ugly. Oh, I'm good.
Oops, my bad.
No.
I don't know if you can hear that, but that was my dog Copper howling.
Stay dead. What is it? What is that?
Good riddance.
Go, you asshole.
No. No.
Stop it.
Shit!
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you shitting me? I have to go all the way back?
You know what? You're toast, Ugly.
All right.
Bet I can light that thing up.
Let's see here. There we go. All right. I was watching a YouTube video in the meantime. But yeah, let's get the show on the road. Yeah, so, wait, is there something here I should, okay. I need a save thing. I need to save my day. Come get some, bitch. Get the fucker up there! I hate these guys with burning passion. I hate those guys so much. The flying fuckers that just keep shooting you. I hate those guys so much. Alright. Bitch.
Suck on that. Oh, I'm good. You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
Thank you. Damn, that felt good. You know what? You're toast, ugly.
Is there something I'm supposed to do that I'm not doing correctly?
Mama! Well, I'm tired of running. Nope. Just me, baby. Tell me silver. Oh, thank God.
No.
Is there something that I might miss that I could collect here? Let me just see. Okay, I'm done. Let's move on.
See you in hell.
Is that the best you got?
That's the best you got.
Feeling lightheaded? I'll consume your soul.
Hey, every time you waste me, I can touch my.
Zip it, you'll be fine. Is that so?
Yeah. As soon as I get my payback on that sentence, quack, I'm gonna cut you loose. Sayonara, baby.
I'm gonna bust out crying when that happens. Really. Stay dead.
I need help. Now. I need help. Otherwise. Oh man.
No, no. You're through.
And up the stairs we go. Alright.
So, this Sally chick, is she hot?
Not for you, lover boy. Jobs, Debbie.
There we go.
You cannot stop the Necronomicon.
No.
Nice work, Shorty.
Yeah. There we go.
Good riddance.
No, you're through.
All right. Now, let's get this over with.
This is it. Reinhardt's lair. The final chapter. The last stand.
We made a hell of a duo, didn't we? Partner.
Yeah, what you said.
All right then. Now let's butcher this evil bastard.
Knock, knock.
Ash!
Impossible!
We should consider ourselves lucky, Runt. He could have set up shop in the House of Mirrors.
I underestimated you, Ash. And you too, Sam. How have you been, my little failed experiment? Still dead, I'm guessing?
Well, funny, you sadistic monster. Why don't you... go hump a stump!
Maybe you should let me handle the witty banter, okay?
There's no way to stop the Necronomicon! Its power courses through my flesh! You've both come such an awfully long way to die! And the Neogor is not true!
Got time for one more session, Doc? I'm ready to resolve my anger issues.
Right, let's get the show on the road.
Oh.
Okay. Don't use the chainsaw. Just keep my distance. Shoot. I should actually use a super boomstick instead. No, it's giving it more power. No. Wait. What if I kick Sam into the book? I need to aim at the fucking book. There we go. You know, it would be a lot more helpful if I could have some more health. Fuck, no, 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 no. Get away from me. I need more help. Fuck! Sam, can you spawn any faster, you bastard? Get up, I believe in you. I believe in you, Ash. I believe in you. You can do this, Ash. I believe in you. Ash, I believe in you.
When you get to hell, tell him Ash sent you.
Oh, he has like two sets of teeth, like in Evil Dead 2. With that one blonde guy, had like two sets of teeth.
Oh, Ash, you came for me. And I think you just saved the planet.
2 years you tortured me. Who's dead? No! Dead guy? I mean, I'm dead too, but still you. You jack off.
Sally, I fought some crazy odds and came a very long way to tell you something.
Stupid man, scientist!
Yes?
I just wanted to, well, apologize for the fashion advice I gave you back at Sunny Meadows.
How about this?
Oh, I'd forgotten you'd even said that. Until now.
Tell the Grim from Sin!
Let's dance.
Cute. And I was kind of expecting a girl who showed off a little more, you know, va-va-voo.
And that was Evil Dead Regeneration. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Peace!